안녕하세요. 그룹에이트 대표를 맡고 있는 송병준입니다. 원래는
My name is Byung-jun Song, CEO of Group 8. I was originally a music composer, and I actually started off as a composer for movie and drama scores and continued my life as a music composer up until now. And now I think it's been about 10 years since I've started producing for dramas. I believe I've produced about 20 series to date.
20여 편의 시리즈를 제작을 했고요. 드라마라는 개념은 사실은
The concept of drama is not limited to just one episode, but is rather a serial development of the contents we want to display.
산업으로서 항상
So in this sense, the drama industry itself is full of uncertainties. You have lots of funds going in for a prolonged period of time, and because it's not something that ends after one episode, if the first episodes don't kick off well, the whole project gets risky and you're nervous. On top of that, the platforms are also changing very rapidly. Our dramas are usually on TV, but now we are in a multimedia era with the internet, mobile media, and VOD services. So as we're moving into an interactive environment, the platforms and the ways viewers are watching the media is diversifying.
시청자들의 보는 이런 그 행태가 많이 바뀌어 있어요.
So as far as the industry is concerned, I think the key lies in how quickly the structure of the industry reorganizes and adapts itself continuously to this fast-paced development.
가장 큰 관건 같아요, 산업으로서는. 매체가 많아졌기 때문에
This diversification of media is definitely a positive aspect. It's true that there are a lot of positive points there. However, there have been violations on other existing windows.
나와 있는 윈도우를 침해를 하는 부분 있죠. 저희가 제작한 방송 영상물은 사실 아시아 어디에 가나
The drama footage that I produce can actually be found throughout all of Asia. On the streets of any Asian country that I go to. Of course, among the DVDs that I've come across, almost 90% of them are not legitimate products.
그건 뭐 국내에서도 마찬가지고 뭐 아마 거의 일본을 제외한 모든 지역에서는
It's the same situation in Korea, and I think almost everywhere except for Japan. Our dramas are not released through official channels, but are in the form of pirated DVDs. These pirated products are taking a share of the market. It's really a shame.
저희 작품을 이제 해외 세일즈를
When we want to sell our work overseas after producing our drama, we proceed with the authoring of the DVD, we make the subtitles, send the sample overseas, and from there, they are responsible for selling it. That's the usual way.
판매를 하잖아요. 근데 저희들이 준비하기도 전에
But even before we prepare this, in the same week that the show ends, in some places, our work is already being sold in the form of illegal DVDs with a complete jacket design and everything.
다 잘 디자인을 해가지고 그게 나와 있어요.
Of course, when the drama is successful and we are able to generate some revenues from it, you feel less sad about the situation, because to a certain extent, you have made some profits. But there are times when you produce works and you're faced with a loss of billions of won. And regardless of the losses, the illegal DVDs of our work are scattered and are also being downloaded illegally.
많이 깔려 있고 또 온라인으로 불법 다운로드 되고 있고 정말 거기서
If our work really is getting fully distributed there and if profit is generated, even a small amount, then we won't think of it as a huge loss. And those revenues serve as a basis for creating better productions and getting better staff. And that means that we will be able to become increasingly more competitive and create products that consumers would be happy with. Whenever I think about that, I become heartbroken.
어느 제작자나 아마 네티즌 분들한테는 똑같은 주문을 하고
I think any producer would have the same requests and desires for internet users. Instead of downloading illegally, it would be great if we could all become good downloaders by paying legally and willingly for the contents that we look for.
지불하는 것도 좀 기쁜 마음으로 지불하는 게 됐으면 좋겠어요.
Because if you think about it, a long time ago, it was incredibly difficult just to watch a single movie. You had to invest time to go to the movie theater and pay bigger money to watch a film. Otherwise, you'd have to walk down to a DVD store and pay a substantial sum of money to buy the DVD.
그렇게 해서 와서 트는 거.
Compared to that, nowadays, you can instantly download a movie with similar quality and watch it on the spot. So, if we want to revitalize this great market and develop the technology even further, we will only be able to do so if the downloaders can get used to paying small sums for these downloads. If the new content market is able to find its niche quickly, then as a result, the downloaders will be delivered content equipped with improved technology and a better environment. So, let's all become good downloaders.